What's up, everybody? It's Transformers Lover 217 here, aka Little Miss Prime. Tonight I come to you with our Transformers Revenge of the Fallen robot replicas, Ratchet. It's another one of those meh figures. But, you know, nice to have your collection if you're just, you know, collecting robot replicas. I mean, they're just, you know, figures that you can pose really good. But anyway, I just don't know why I don't really like him all that well. Ratchet was never really one of my favorite characters in the movie. But I will be getting the Deluxe Ratchet they're coming out with. Anyway. Articulation. Arm goes 360. It's kind of messed up around here. It goes in and out like that. The arm. Actually, really not that bad. Bends at the elbow. It's on a ball joint. You know all about that. And this is one of the first ones that I picked up that don't have the the ball jointed chest that they usually have. The legs in and out that way too. Bends of the knee two places. Ball jointed feet. You know, with all that whole deal. They sculpted his back out pretty nice. I gotta give him grats for that. But, it even rotates at the waist and at the head. If I didn't mention that already. The head sculpt, it's okay. It's not the best head sculpt for Ratchet. You can't really tell, but his chin is more, you know, gorilla-ish, gorilla-esque. And his lips are kind of pursed together. It looks like he's trying to, you know, give you a kiss or something, but the rest of him pretty much is sculpted really nice, but even they did a good job on his cannon, or his EMP. Blaster, just gonna call it that. He's okay, I guess. He's not one of the best ones out there. Let's get a size comparison with Bumblebee. I mean, he's not really in scale all that well, but he looks good with all the other figures, all the other robot replicas. These are all from I have so far. I do plan to get more, and I hope they continue with this line, the robot replicas line. But All so far, they've been pretty good besides Sideswipe and Ratchet. I'd like to see how, Skids comes out and Jetfire and all them. Pretty much that's about it on Ratchet. I mean, if you're just gonna get one, I said this before, but get Optimus Prime. He's probably the best out of them so far. Or maybe Bumblebee. One of those two. But I haven't gotten them all, and I will definitely give you my overall outlook on them when I do review the last one they've put out. So that's about it on Ratchet Robot Replica. Thank you very much, and stay tuned.